Alright guys, what's going on? Welcome back. So, last time we kind of disconnected randomly. I think the servers are a little bit wonky right now. And even to this time right now, if I randomly disconnect, it's because the servers are butt. And I've been having issues. So, what we're going to be doing in this video is part of the cut purse above. I'll just show it to you right now. Where is it? The DLC. It is this achievement because I want the a cut purse above this thing because I want to get the Master Thief title. And so there's essentially a hit list thingy in every area, so what we're gonna be doing is finding it. I have a little guide open just to help me show you where it is. Because obviously, I'm an idiot, and I haven't found it by myself, so I just kind of looked it up, just because I figured it wasn't going to be that easy, otherwise I would have it by now. So, the first one, we're just going to be finding it, I think it's there, and if I disconnect multiple times, don't blame me, it's not me. So, where is the bank? So what you're going to have to do is kind of like the thieves thing before where you have to stealth lockpick in front of a guard. And it's not easy to do, but it's doable. Alright, so where is it? Well, see these things? Yes, it's that thing. No lady. So yeah, that's why I'm trying to level up. And if you get detected or caught while you're doing it, you could have a chance of like getting it stolen back. So that means like if you get caught and you have to turn in all your stuff, you might have to redo it. So I kind of want to play it safe and only get like one or two at a time. So let me see, where is the next one? Let's see. It is in... green shade. I know where it is. It is... in here, and all the way up here. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get, like, two at a time, turn them in, just to be safe. And so I don't have to do it all in case you get randomly detected. We found one a while back in like East March or something. I didn't know what it did, but now we do, so getting close. Alright, so let's follow it. What do you want? Now, it's somewhere in the Mage's Guild. We just have to look for it. It didn't really give me a specific location, but it just told me it was here somewhere. So find something glowing. No, that's not the way.
Hello there.
Am I missing some? Oh.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Dude, that's so dangerous. Can't have anyone seeing me steal something. I I was trying to see if that would have gone to like 100, but apparently not. Alright, let's get out of here immediately. And I think we have a lot more. So let's take a look at our achievement. Okay, so the next one we're going to be looking at is, I think, Auradon. I don't know the fastest way to get from here to Shrine, but as long as I get there. Auradon over here. That's the location. Thank you, Google, for all the help. Yep. You're gonna be seeing a lot of loading screen time just because I'm going back and forth a majority of it. So if we could do this without getting detected at all, that would be fantastic. Nice. Oh, no. I'm not sure if it's on the top or bottom floor.
Ooh. Hold on, you hear that?
Feel that?
It's a bounty.
I just dropped a bounty.
And it's yours. Hold there, you low-bonker.
Your actions
will cost you, friend. That was
wrong. Hold there! You simply must surrender and pay your
penalty. All right, so this is what happens. I think you have to redo it now.
Fuck. There's so many people. How do you do this?
There.
We got it, second try, boys. So I guess you guys can use this video as a guide yourself if you ever need it, but I feel like I'm doing this so late that everyone who wants to have done it already done it or did it. So I guess just for anyone else. So next is Velen Harbor, I think around here. So I think that's the Mages Guild we're going to right now. I always hated this place. It's so confusing where to go. Like, it points you in the wrong direction. This place had a lot of mountains. I also don't like those either.
Hail.
And for all of you who have been asking me, will I be playing Skyrim on console when it releases? The answer is I'll probably buy it. I don't know if I'll do a playthrough because I have it on PC and that's generally the master version. But who knows? Probably. If you guys want to see Skyrim, definitely let me know. I have it. The hardest part about this is stealing without being detected.
Run! There's an awful criminal over here!
I'm only using this because I had two of them. I didn't want to get detected. Should we risk it? We have 5 minutes, so. Let's see, where is the next one? Reaper's March. Where's the main town? What place is this? Are they all in the Mages Guild? It's very unclear. Every time there's a long loading screen, I get scared because I might disconnect at any second because the servers are wonky right now.
Hail.
The hardest part is the non-killable NPCs. Since I have three of them, I might as well just pour it out. So I think we got like 5 out of 12 of them right now, or a 16. Let's not get detected. I'll feel the lag. Go turn all these in before we clear our bounty. That'd be great.
Which means there are less of them around to guard their pay.
Hmm. So this is the hit list. It gives you hints to where everything is.
Call me.
Alright, so let's see. So you got like five of them. That's good. Alright, so to save time, I just mark the second one on the map, or the next one. And loading screen times are butt. Can't mount right here. But I can do this.
Hello.
It's always difficult when the guards are literally standing next to you and you can't kill them. I hate this place. So many walls and barriers.
When this shift's done, I could use a drink or three.
Need more stamina.
Come again when you can't stay so long.
So it's on a table somewhere. The guide says it's behind one of these stairs.
You should pay your bounty to the guard, criminal.
That detection radius. That's kind of bad, actually. That definitely had the voice of a male character, but it's okay. You will no longer be attacked by the law. Let's wait till the bounty is under 300. There we go. That was a difficult one. Usually I would have waited a little bit, but might as well turn this one in since we have a bounty on us. We will get this Master Thief title if it's the last thing I do. Even if it means costing me like 15,000 gold for it.
Soaking up the damp with the rest of you?
Spoiled Dominion. Alright.
Did this day is busy enough.
Bounty cleared. I kinda... Let's see, the next one is probably going to be... The guide says it's in the desert. I really want to just try and doing this without getting detected so I don't have to go back to this place so often. Oop. Is this a faster route to the shrine? Seems like it. Alrighty. They need to fix that detection while you're on your horse. Speed bonus is always nice, especially when doing tedious things like this.
I bet you're
all. Like, what the fuck? They put it right here.
That does not belong to you.
I found...
Progress is slow, but steady.
I don't know the way out. I'm just kind of running. That is not it.
Help me, please.
So I think we have time for a few more. This is where I kind of disconnected last time, just going out of this place. I'm just trying to get rid of the bounty. And I think we have like an hour left till this fence resets.
I understand your frustration, but I understand.
49 minutes, okay. Okay, still there. Thank God. Next target is Stormhaven. Oh, we didn't disconnect going out of this door. Thank God. Let's see. Think it's there? Let me just double check. You know, just doing this alone, I'm actually losing gold because stealth and I'm bad at it. So it's in the mage. They seem to all be in the mage's guild.
Quality wares.
It's just like random dead bodies over here.
I'm itching for some action. You look like you've seen some action.
Chicken. All right, where's the entrance to this effing building?
What is it?
It's on a table somewhere.
You look totally absurd, you know that.
Oh, we can't kill him.
Do I really want to do that? It's an advanced box.
You're acting rather suspicious.
Shut up. I do want that chest, but I also have two items on me. Let's see, if he moves forward somewhere. If he just attacks me, I get a bounty, so I want him to get out of this room completely. Trust me, if he was killable. Thank God for force lock picking.
If you question authority, we'll have some questions for you.
All right, so let's see what's next. My ledger domain is at level 17 right now, just in case anyone was wondering of why I can do this. But you don't have to get it up, it just helps a lot if your ledger domain and all your skills are maxed out. It's just if you don't, you just have to have more patience. Alright, so next thing is Bankrai and Evermore over here. Which is faster? Probably going over here. There's just guards everywhere. So the location is in the bar. I think there's a quest where you just buy people drinks in here as well. I'm not sure who, but it's somewhere.
What do you want?
Don't you move! A guard is on the way!
Well, that's covering some of my bounty. I was probably gonna do that anyway after 3. I mean, worst comes to worst, I have a clemency that I haven't used for today. So, we'll get it. God, it's so laggy doing this. I think we're more than halfway done now. Lot of stuff.
Thank you,
let me just make sure my inventory is cleared.
This day is busy enough. Come back.
It's bad because my fence is full. Like, you can only sell a certain number of items a day. And mine is actually full for the next 40 minutes. From like the earlier videos I made. So let's just get one more before we wrap this video up. Been doing this for like an hour. Need food. Haven't had any like major issues doing this. The only thing we got detected a couple times, just pay off the bounty and we're good. But if you get detected, you lose it, so you have to do it again. So don't try to get all 16 at once. March. Let's see. Something tells me it's not in Windhelm. Where's the one with the... Where are the major towns? Hold on. I forgot which one we just did, to be honest. Let's just go to Canumbra. And here. Oh, sorry, that was kind of confusing. Like, I was like looking it up and then it didn't really tell me anything. So from what the guide says is this one is kind of tricky because there's a lot of people in one area. So If you have a bounty, probably clear it.
It's you! Huzzah!
I don't even remember going in here. Ever. Alright, so the location is...
Hello there.
Seems like it might be in the basement somewhere. Nope, no it's not. I have no idea.
In the name of the king!
Poor dog, he just witnesses that, but can't say anything about it.
Suspicious.
Shut up. Give me the blade of blow option. Don't worry, doggy. I wouldn't kill you, ever. I love animals.
Honor and steel.
Alright, so, we are back with like part three of all of this. Hold on one second, making sure all the videos are good. Okay, so the one in East March is right in the center near the Mage's Guild. Like always, they're actually all in the Mage's Guild. Well, most of them are in the Mage's Guild. A couple of them are fighters.
To the ladies.
So how do we get in? I don't think that's it. The hardest part is this area, trying to get into this effing place. It's so annoying. Oh, it's right there the whole time. Oh, he's dead. Goat. Let's see, where would it be? On a table somewhere.
How can I meet your needs?
Fuck. -92 isn't that bad, but in this place it is kind of bad. Let's scout out the shrine before we do anything. I'm pretty sure if I just like AFK'd for like 2 minutes, our bounty would be gone. But I think we have, yeah, 2 golds. Just stay behind here real quick. Okay. Next is Stone Falls. And Craigenmore, the bar. If we get detected now and have to and get like caught by a guard, I'm just gonna use the clemency. I should probably just sneak. Can't have you stalking me. Why do you have so many fishing hooks, dude? Alright, so we have a bounty now. And we have 3 pieces. Might as well just go back. I don't know. For everyone who's attempted this to try to get all 16 without returning them or getting like a checkpoint, as you may imagine, then... Dang, that's crazy. This is actually not... Well, it's not hard, but it's just... The NPCs with the RNG locations, that's pretty bad. So I think we have like 40 minutes left anyway. So getting detected is really kind of a bad idea. I have so much stuff on me. Ooh, that actually looked kind of cool. So let's see, how are we doing on the... Got everything from Daggerfall, Dominion, and Abba's Landing. So I think all we need is Ebonheart now. Yeah, okay, so Ebonheart. And we get the title. It's a very cool thing.
This day is busy.
25 more minutes. Look at all this stuff I have. It's literally free money waiting. But if I get detected, it all goes.
This day disappears. Is
busy. All right, so. Next one is Shadowfen. Shouldn't be too hard to get. Honestly, if you look up a guide, you could probably do this all in an hour. Which, believe it or not, it's not that bad. But if you're actually looking for it, like, I imagine the first people who ever did this to get the Master Thief title by themselves probably took like a week or something. Shadow Fen. It's probably around there. Alright, so a thing I always did was there's a guy right here. No one ever really looks at him, so it's literally like free loot. This guy, sometimes you might get detected.
Greetings.
Less people that see things, the better. I just look like a normal person, yeah? If I had an ability like that to just make me run faster in real life, that would, you know, be handy. Alright, so let's see. The next one is Deshaun. Warnhold. Like, pretty sure that's like right in the bank. Ooh, that one's a toughie. I just saw the screenshot and they're like, it's right in a pretty difficult area. All right, so it's by the bank. And you know, everything by the bank means the most people.
Hello.
So it could work out in their favor depending on how many people are trying to do this at the same time for some odd reason.
A wanted criminal with that bounty on your head.
Attention span is very low. It's kind of bad.
I'd have thought someone of your stature would command a larger bounty.
I really just want to clear that bounty. But then the next one is in Riftins, and that one, that one is like the most people I've ever seen. So I'd rather, to be honest, just play it safe. Plus, my inventory, my fence is really full. So I'm pretty sure I have like a couple of thousand gold worth of stuff.
Traveling by ship. I take no issue with water.
Good. Then grab a mop and scrub algae off all the planks you can find.
I'm not sure how many are left. I think maybe one. At the end of the day, I think I lost
this
money.
This day is busy enough. Come back. This day...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just lost money. So I just need to not get detected for another 25 minutes, get the last piece, get the title, and then I think we can AFK for the rest of the time until we get our fence back. Rift in. I think it's here. Riften was definitely the most beautiful place I've seen in this game. Next to anything in the Dominion, just... The Dominion overall was pretty nice, but for EP, this area was pretty cool. And it's like a famous one from the previous Skyrim Elder Scrolls games. It doesn't look exactly the same, but it's kind of close.
Tell me, are Argonian maids really?
I'd rather not kill anyone right now. Money in the bank.
Just checking. Doing my duty.
Where the heck is it? There it is. Okay, I'm gonna need him gone. Do you? Oh,
well,
my God, lady, you fuck off. I saw the target. You see the desk right there? That is the thing I need to get. But there's a person right there. In fact, two of them. this fucker decides to stop right in front of the other guard while I was trying to assassinate him. You're next, lady. I hate you. You ruined it. You waste my time.
I must warn you, I'm in a foul mood.
Shut up. Respawn after I leave. I think that was it.
Greetings.
So from that we got about like 400 gold, the objective. We didn't get detected. That's always good. Back to the Hughes Bane. I think we did it. That's everything. Otherwise, I have no idea what I missed. Give me Master Thief title now. I want it. I did it. I actually didn't miss anything from last time. I just kind of forgot to turn in something. Cut purse above. So let's see. Master Thief title acquired. And I'll just show you what else we got. Memento. Yo, real talk. I wish someone did that to me. You could throw all the money you want at me. I would not mind. Master Thief acquired. All right then.